A Virginia Beach man has pleaded guilty to a deadly beating earlier this year. 41-year-old Jason Jablonski, a Navy sailor, pleaded guilty to voluntary manslaughter and the death of Herbert Bryant. Police said Jablonski was high on drugs when he used a dumbbell to kill Bryant. The original charge was second-degree murder. The case heads back to court for sentencing early next year.